Hi Satvika.
Hi Daddy.
Okay, today what you are going to learn about?
Planets.
Planets. Okay, already we watched first video. In that you have explained 4 planets. Now rest of the 5 planets you are going to explain?
No, 4.
4 only. But my teacher said that in my childhood days, he said that it is 9.
What is
the
9th planet?
9th planet is nothing but Uranus, Neptune, Pluto.
Pluto is dark planet.
Oh, now only 8 planets are there.
Yes.
Okay. So, we'll see the rest of the 4 planets in this video.
Okay.
Okay. What is this, Satvika?
Jupiter.
Jupiter. Okay. Tell me about it.
Jupiter doesn't have any soil surface.
Oh-ho. Hmm.
It is the 5th planet from the sun.
It is the 5th planet from the sun. Okay. What else?
It is the biggest planet in our solar system.
Biggest planet in our solar system.
It has a big red spot.
It has a big red spot. Okay. I think how many moons it has?
67.
67 moons?
Yes.
Oh, super. Then... That's all, eh?
Yeah.
Okay, what is this? I think something like some telescopic view. From that side, I come to know that it is some telescopic view of the moons of Jupiter.
Yeah.
Something is brighter among all. What is that?
It's the moon of Jupiter. That's the biggest moon.
Okay. Biggest moon. Name of the biggest moon?
Titan.
Titan. Oh, we all aware about this word, Titan. Okay. Then. What is this next one? What is the next planet?
Saturn.
Saturn. Okay, tell me about it.
It has rings.
It has?
Rings.
We know. Earrings. What is this rings? It is made up of what?
Ice and dust.
Ice and dust. Oh, right. Then, you tell me about it.
It is the second largest planet in our solar system.
Okay, first largest planet is Jupiter. And the second largest planet is Saturn.
Saturn.
Okay, how many moons it has?
It has 62 moons.
62 moons. You know one thing? Our Earth is having only one moon.
I know it.
Okay, shall we go for the next one?
Yes.
Uranus.
Yes, this is the Uranus.
It looks like a moon.
But it's not a moon now.
It's an Uranus.
Yes.
Okay.
It is the coldest planet in our solar system.
Oh, it will be the coolest planet. Huh? Okay, yes. What about the temperature?
-270 degrees Celsius.
-270 degrees Celsius. Ocho. Then how many moons it has?
27 moons.
It has 27 moons. Okay. Super Satvika. Shall we go for the next one?
Yes.
What is this? I think this is the last planet, you know?
Yes.
As per Satvika's childhood, right? This is the last planet. Neptune.
It is the second coolest planet in our solar system.
Okay. Super. Then how many moons it has?
It has 14 moons.
Okay, fine. It has 14 moons. Fine. Okay, anything you want to tell about the solar system?
That's all, no? Yes.
You want to tell anything?
Yes.
Right, tell me what is...
Before these 4 planets, there is Kuiper belt.
Kuiper belt?
Yes.
What is that?
That belt will make the 4 planets. These are ice giants. So, it has many moons.
Oh, that is why these 4 planets have more moons.
Yes.
Compared to the first 4.
Yes.
Okay, fine. Hyper belt, huh?
Kuiper belt.
Kuiper belt.
Yes.
Very good. Satvika, you are knowing about more about the planets. Very good.
Thank you.
Thank you, Satvika.